hell is going on?
When you woke with the xenomorph on your face.
I told you, it was dead. There's nothing wrong with me.
Did its exterior resemble bones, white in color, almost like a spider with a tail?
Yeah, my throat hurt a little, but I'm fine.
Bella, you're gonna die.
How do we know that?
It happened to Keys.
How long?
Hours, maybe a day.
I'm gonna throw up.
Let's move.
There's a colony called Hadley's Hope, not too far from here. Well, what's left of it. Our shortwaves don't work for shit down here. Look, we need to find a way to regroup anyone that made it off the Sulaco.
What happened to it, sir?
Best we can tell, the atmospheric processor blew like a 40-megaton bomb.
That doesn't sound too hopeful.
All we got, kid. Keep moving.
Sir, are you planning on talking about what just happened with Weyu?
I think it's safe to say that the United States Colonial Marines are at war with Weyland-Yutani.
Change of subject. Sir, what do you know about the Marines that were sent here 17 weeks ago?
Same as you. Two full squads dispatched with the Weyland-Yutani escort in Civi. The Civi, a warrant officer named Ripley, a shraphead named Hicks, a small girl, all survived and made it.
They were in cryo through landing on Ferry 161. Are we to believe Weyland boarded the ship and brought it back here? Why would they do that? That doesn't make any sense.
No. It most certainly doesn't. Eyes up, Reed.
You guys heard that, right?
I want to stick around and find out what it was. She might not look like much, but
Hadley's Hope might be the only thing that can keep us alive. We have an operation center to get up. All right, let's get to operations and secure. We got over 100 trap heads to round up.
Something up on my tracker.
Yo, you picked up somebody's lost blanket on your tracker. Jesus. Sort out your false positives.
Winter, get a welder through that damn door. We need to get this up and running. Bishop, see what you can do.
Of course, sir.
Put the smart gun case on the table over there.
Winter, see if you can cycle the terminal to power the table on.
All right, get your asses back over here. Bishop and myself will shore up here and start diagnostics on any system that'll boot up. Bella and Reed will head out to the comm relay tower and secure an uplink to all our boys out there. Call them up, get them back.
Sir, I'd like to go with them if possible. I can protect them.
Curb it, Nugget. You and Winter are gonna sweep the perimeter of the compound and plant motion sensors that we can monitor from here.
Understood.
We're on it, sir.
Captain just called me Nugget back there?
Affirmative, Nugget.
Look, let's get these sensors up ASAP. I want to get back.
I know you do, man. This protects us all, not just Bella.
Bishop, this is Winter. The first motion sensor is in place, over.
Roger that, Winter. You got four more to go.
Is this one of those things that was on Bella?
Winter, what is going on in here?
All right, just got the second sensor up and running.
Affirmative, Winter. All clear to continue.
Let's all sleep in that creepy science experiment lab. I'll bring s'mores. Frickin' creepy.
Bishop, you should have a clear link to Sensor 3. Over.
Clear copy, Winter. Sensor 3 has solid link.
Okay, Bishop. Looks like Sensor 4 is operating at nominal.
Affirmative, Winter. One more to go. Somebody put up a hell of a last stand here.
The guns are dry. Every bullet.
Actual, come in. We got Sensor 5 operational. He should be getting a perimeter. Report if nominal, over.
Roger, Winter. The perimeter looks good from here.
Bishop, what the hell is going on?
Power surge. Winter and O'Neill, the sensor in the morgue just went offline. Figure out what happened to it and get back to operations. Actual out.
Location has been compromised. Get your asses back to operations ASAP.
Thank you.
saw an old sentry turret on your helmet cam. You remember where it was?
I do, sir. We'll run and grab it.
Roger that.
I think I remember seeing one in the main hallway.
Winner, get that turret next to the ammo stash.
We got another one!
Sentry turret on your helmet cam. You remember where it was?
I do, sir. We'll run and grab it.
Roger that.
I think I remember seeing one in the main hallway. Follow me back. I got you covered.
Winner, get that turret next to the ammo stash. Loaded the generator when we cycled the power to the mess hall. Reed and Bella have gone dark. It's imperative we get the relay tower back up now to contact our Marines. We won't last long if it's just us in here.
There is an access tunnel that should take you straight there.
O'Neill, Winter, take the smart gun with you. Get our girls back. Head through the sewer line. That should get you to the relay tower. Copacetic?
Copacetic, sir. Winter, let's roll.
My tracker is getting lit up here! You better get ready for this shit!
1. The sewer is compromised. Has anyone heard from Bella or Reed? Over. Damn it, this is 2-1. Does anyone read me? Bishop boosted the shortwave signal. Do you copy?
Affirmative. We hear you, Actual. Signal is still weak. It's good to hear you, sir.
Understood, 2-1. We're tracking your movements, and you're about 30 meters from the elevator.
Roger that, sir. Something's not right. Follow me.
I'll get it open.
Come on.
Does anyone read? This is Winter. I'm in trouble and I don't know where I am. Come on, you stupid radio.
Winter? Holy shit, man. I thought you were dead. How are you alive? I used the last of my ammo just now on a couple of bugs. I came down into the tunnels looking for you.
So what do we do, man?
I dropped my tracking beacon at the elevator. Use it to meet me there. Come on, get moving. Gotta find a way up, man.
There's all these husks in the sewer. What kind of bugs are these?
Damn it. You ran into those? There are some still alive down there. So move slowly, Winter. Near as I can tell, they're attracted to sound. If one gets close, stand perfectly still until it goes away.
man! You didn't tell me those guys exploded!
They exploded?
Yeah, it's not good. They were like, oh, what's that noise? And then they fucking exploded! Coming to you.
Yourself.
Good talk.
Likewise.
I'm closing in on the signal. Let's keep moving. We're almost out of here, bro.
back! Oh, it's right on me! A huge bug is... Hey! I made it to the elevator. I don't know where it went. It's close.
We're down to a few mags. We're about to start throwing rocks.
It's okay, Mel. Let's regroup and go after her. Don't leave anyone behind.
We got split up. She was by the fuel cells when I ran into the shed.
On me. They'll try to cocoon her first. We got time.
How do you know that?
Keys. Let's move.
Thank you.
you know that?
Let's get to the car. The direct line is paced.
Still no sign of Bella or Reed. Let's keep moving, Nugget.
Don't call me that.
Who's a badass? I ran an illegal
comm tower bypass with my bare hands.
You okay?
Yeah. If that happens again, put a bullet in my skull. That's it.
I expect the same from you. Time comes, shoot.
No one is shooting anyone else.
Bella, there's a ton of Wayland's medical shit down here. There's gotta be a way to cut that thing out of you.
I can feel it moving.
Marker
nearby!
less of that.
Sounds like those lurking bastards that hunt us in the sewers.
Everyone okay?
Roger that. All clear. Affirmative. I'm here. Wait, where's O'Neill? What the hell happened to O'Neill? Oh, God. This tracker's moving with that thing.
Are we all good on ammo? We're going after it.
Wait! Belay that. If we go after O'Neill, we could all die. You can't be serious. Think about what you're saying, Belle. It's too risky. As the ranking officer, I have to make the call.
Make the call? He's the one that made us go after you!
Reed, you come with or not, but we are going after him. No Marine left behind. Court-martial us if you have to. Let's move, guys.
If we die, it's on you.
Then we go. Move out of ashes. Let's move.
Ready up! Weapons hot!
Son of a bitch. We should have stayed in the hangar.
No one's stopping you from going back. Eyes up, people. Watch around. No friendly fire.
Focus! Let's keep moving!
Holy shit!
Roger that! Everyone, out of the chute! My lead. Got it?
Here it comes, people! Move it!
Bullets only piss this thing off! Run!
Don't seem to make a difference.
to see you all in one piece, O'Neill.
Good to see you. You wanted to leave him out here to die.
Bo, what are you talking about?
We disagreed.
She tried to pull rank and leave you for dead.
Look, everyone calm down. I was scared. I'm just a pilot, but as lieutenant, I have to make a call.
We don't leave Marines behind. That supersedes rank.
Hey! Can we not do this out here?
Bella, we cannot risk the lives of multiple Marines to save one. We understand what you're going through, but it's hard to trust someone who won't be alive in a few hours.
Fuck did you just say to me? You know, I was gonna save this last bullet for myself.
Whoa! It's fine! It's fine! We're fine! Just put it down, Bella! Bella, put it down.
You just pointed a gun at a superior officer.
Last I checked, your orders were to put one in your skull should the time.
Stop it! Just let's get back to operations, all right? God damn it, you two!
Sulaco Actual, this is Winter. We've recovered a few Marines after getting the comm tower up. On our way back to you, over.
We're falling apart.
I understand that our circumstances are exceptional. I lost 300 of my people in the last day, so take me at my word when I tell you I'm feeling this too. Reed, Bella, bury this shit and move on.
Permission to-
Shut up. You made the right call and you know it. And we're done talking about it. You two, front and center.
So these two lunkheads come to me to authorize what amounts to a suicide mission into the heart of the Weiyu facility to try and extract that thing from your chest. We're spread thin as it is. Too many Marines unaccounted for.
Sir, if you'll just listen to what-
But I'm authorizing it. On one condition.
Sir?
There's a manifest of all personnel in the facility. Send that back first. Then go get that thing out of Bella.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
There's a stable of Hadley's surface crawlers. Take one and make sure you come back alive. All of you.
Permission to accompany them on the mission, sir.
Denied.
I want to go.
And I want my pilot to stay alive and get 100 Marines back off this planet. This is not a conversation we're having.
Look, you don't owe us nothing. Just get everyone else out of here so we can take down Weiyu. Just stay out of the way. Why'd you stop?
I can't drive any further on this terrain. The dust alone has gunked up the cylinder so bad we're barely moving. We walk. Sulaco Actual, this is Winter. We're looking for a way into the facility on foot.
Understood, Winter. Don't forget about that manifest. Over.
There's a military shuttle. They sure as shit ain't ours.
It looks like those Weiyu bastards are out looking for Marines that haven't made it back to Hadley's yet.
Everyone, get your asses down!
If we get spotted, we'll never get close to that facility.
Oh my god.
Actual, we located an EEV from the Sulaco, but, there were... Sir, there were no survivors. Xeno's got them. Over.
Understood, Winter. Stay on mission and we'll worry about our boys. Out.
Weapons hot! Fire!
that glowing on the walls? Oh, shit, it's moving. You see that? What the hell is that?
Jesus Christ! They're spitting acid! Fucking acid!
It was the maid's day off.
I guess we'll watch our trackers for any rogue maids.
Smart thinking, Bell.
Is it too late to unvolunteer for this mission? O'Neill, we gotta get that door open. Bella, what's the tracker showing?
Sporadic? Nothing is staying in range. Well, we're good for now.
This door ain't moving. It's probably jammed from the structural damage. I'm gonna kick it in.
Jesus Christ, Nugget, go ahead and make all the noise.
You had to tell her about the Nugget thing.
Just slipped out. I got point from here so we don't alert every Xeno or way you bastard within a mile of here.
We are a gigantic sinkhole.
Guys, my tracker is picking up a lot of activity within our perimeter. Stay frosty.
Weapons hot! Fire!
Stairs go.
How would any of us know that?
really hate
this. This is a formal supply requisition order.
How do you feel about bottomless pits into dying planets?
About the same as I'm feeling about you right now. Shut up.
Message repeats. We are abandoning the research modules due to increased xenomorph activity. All personnel need to... Weekly update on the construction origin facility. I've heard from all the goddamn research modules we lost.
O'Neill, does that thing work?
Your guess is as good as mine. Maybe they were having a garage sale. Still works, though.
Check for the manifest, O'Neill.
Huh. Well, I'll be a kangaroo's asshole. There is a manifest on here.
That was much easier than I thought it was gonna be.
CM Kaltag on here.
They have a Marine? Who?
Get it to Cruz and let him figure it out. Actual, we have the manifest. Going to pipe it out on a relay frequency and head into the facility.
Roger that, Winter. Good luck with Bella.
Do you hear that?
That's a dropship.
Powering this place up must have drawn some attention.
No way he can see us in here. But we should move.
Come on.
pretty sure we found a way into the facility. Any luck with the manifest?
Affirmative, Winter. Have additional info on the manifest. Get clear and radio back.
Roger that, Actual.